Okay, Google. Next song. Okay, Google.
Next song.
Okay, Google. Next song.
Finally, Pandora, get it together. Man, his body shape. Hey, we're cooking dinner. Hi guys. Never thinking for a moment. No, I don't. I do, but I don't want it. I'm cooking dinner. I'm making steaks and string beans. Steaks and string beans. I feel like I'm gonna have to give something else to my kids. Maybe I'll make her a can of corn. Make her a handful of french fries. She can have steak cleats. And me and my hubby will have the string beans. I have two kids. Oh, they're so good, right?
Babe, I'm making some french fries, Sophina. Do you want any too? I'm making a few, like steak fries.
How good were those mortadella chips? You know what else you could do with them? Once they get crispy like that, you can like put cheese on them when they come out, when they're hot. And then the cheese like gets crispy too. I'm cooking steaks. I'm cooking green beans, which is garlic and oil. I'm blanching them first. And I'm gonna make french fries for my daughter.
French fries with the steak.
Thank you. Yeah, the cheese works too. Okay, let me salt these. Where's my salt? No. Did you guys ever have these from Trader Joe? The dolmas? My husband loves them. I always buy them for him. They're like the grape leaves. Thank you. Yeah, I listen to freestyle. I listen to everything. Right now I have on, I just have like my Pandora radio shuffling, like my stations. So I'm gonna fry these steaks in butter. I'm gonna put like fresh thyme, fresh rosemary in the butter, and I'm gonna baste it with the fresh herbs as I cook it. Yeah, he eats them right out of the can. I put them, like, I'll make, like a Greek salad with, like, cucumbers, tomatoes, red onion, feta, and I'll put them on top of the Greek salad. Really good. But quick dinner tonight. I'm not going to be on for too long. Thank you. I got it from Target, my top. The leggings are from Kohl's, actually. I don't know the brand. I would have to look at the tag, but they are the best leggings. They don't slide. They have like a thick waistband. Yeah, my house is just like different shades of grays. I would like to eventually refinish my cabinets, but this isn't my forever home, so I've just been doing like little TLC things. I'm not going crazy here. My cabinets are like new. They're nice cabinets, but I want white cabinets. Have I been on Long Island? Of course. I grew up in Howard Beach, Queens. I used to shop on Long Island. That's the only place I shopped. I'm gonna put the butter on for the steaks. Let me cut up some garlic too, actually, for the green beans. Yeah, if you guys haven't noticed, I'm not a huge color person. I'm like in the neutral gray color wheel. Don't really veer off of that. Black, white, grays, and the occasional tan. I'm cooking steak with green beans, like fried up green beans with like garlic and butter. And I'm also making some French fries for my kids too. Thank you. How freaking cool is that thing? That's so pretty. So I'm gonna blanch them, but for Mariella's, I'm gonna leave in there like an extra three, four minutes because I want hers to be like super steamed. Okay, Google. Next song. Hey, Christina. Yeah, we eat shrimp. I think I'm just gonna do half of that. We're not going anywhere tonight. I'm cooking. I'm gonna have a movie night. Friday's usually movie night. Okay, Google. Next song. I'm making steak, green beans, and I'm making some French fries for my kids too. I feel like if I just offer my kid steak and green beans, she's gonna be like, Ma, where's my potato? Thank you, guys. Okay, Google. Next song. So this is just some rosemary. I'm gonna put rosemary and I'm gonna put thyme in the butter while I cook the steak. Ooh, would you buy anything good? Google's not doing the right thing tonight.
Okay, Google. Next song.
Guys, my phone is on, like... Oh, if it shuts off, it's because it died. All right, let me just cook these steaks because I'm really not in the mood to do anything tonight, but steak is so easy. So I'm going to put a nice chunk of butter. Let that melt. Got really nice steaks. They're like butcher reserved, whatever the hell that means. I don't know. So baby led weaning, is this your first child or your second? Because honestly, even with my second, I'm still so paranoid. Like, it just doesn't get easier. The whole choking and gagging thing, but... It fades. It gets less and less. And that's how they teach themselves how not to choke. Kind of sounds like an oxymoron, but that's basically what it is. Yeah, my second, I'm honestly just as nervous. That shit don't fade. Thank you. Steak. I'm gonna put some fresh herbs while I cook it, and I'm gonna put some fresh garlic too. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna put you over here so you can see what I'm cooking. Alright, so you want to get your pan really hot. First of all, these steaks aren't super thick. So I just want to get a nice crust on them. And me and my husband like rare meat. So you just want to melt the butter. Just put a few cloves of garlic. And this is just for flavor. You're not even going to be eating this. Okay, Google. Next song. Alright, I'm gonna strain these green beans. I'm gonna fry them up with some garlic. I kind of just kept offering my daughter food, and she eventually like went to grab it. She went to play with it, and they kind of just figure it out on their own. Alright, so I like my butter to get a little brown like that because you want your pan to be super hot. So, I just want to put... your steak in. So. Then you want to just put your herbs, like, in that hot butter. It's gonna pop, so be careful. Open my door now. See, this like looks so pretty. Yeah, these steaks look pretty good actually. I've been, like, really grossed out by meat lately. I feel like this quality of meat in the grocery stores, like, that's why I've been going to the butcher. The quality of meat is disgusting. Or, like, the package is, like, blown up like a bubble. because you guys know what that means, right? There's like gases inside of there. Like it's been sitting at a temperature that's not what it's made for. And the gases blew up the packaging. So never buy a package of meat if it like looks like a pillow. You know what I'm talking about? And lately, I feel like that's what everything looks like. I just part cooked the green beans. I'm gonna just put some butter and garlic in here and fry them up in that. No, you have to go to the butcher. Or even like Whole Foods, but it's just so expensive. Like by that point, you might as well just buy the freaking organic. So expensive. Oh, guys, you have to see what these look like. I'm going to show you. Okay. Do you see that? Like, don't hand me a gray steak. Get some crust on my steak. I think I'm going to cut up some fresh mozzarella, too, and put some, like, balsamic glaze on it. These are perfect, guys. Now, these herbs, you want to just, like, put on top of them and just let them sit on it. If I was cooking them in a different pan, I would, like, baste the butter. But I'm not doing that today. Too much work. These are actually done. I'm going to take them out. Okay, Google. Next song. The pan's so hot, they got so brown already on the other side. Look. I cannot eat overcooked beef, guys. So I'm going to take this herbs and the garlic out, and I just like to rest it on top of the steak while the steak rests. Let me just get rid of this pan now. No, I'm making steak. I made steak. I'm making green beans, and I made it some French fries for my kids, like to make give them like steak and frites. You ever hear of that? I'm probably not saying it right, so don't abuse me for it, okay? So I'm going to just cover it loosely, let it rest, and then before we eat, I'm going to slice them both because me, my husband, and my daughter share it, so. I'm going to get rid of this, and I'm going to make our green beans. I'm gonna just microplane some garlic. A little bit of butter, a little bit of olive oil so it don't burn. The kebab place, that's called, hold on, let me look it up. My husband has. So look up that Flame Kebab House. So good. Every time we get it, you have to get the falafel if you're a fan of falafel. So good. But every time me and my husband get it, we're like, this is so freaking good. I'm just gonna microplane some garlic. Never thought I'd do it. Oh gosh. My drink of choice, well, I'm having steak tonight, so you know a nice red goes well with steak. I'm having red wine tonight, but I usually just drink vodka with like salsa, or I'll drink a martini, or I'll just squeeze like a ton of fresh citrus, oranges, lemons, limes, and I'll put like a shot of vodka in it. Yeah, I'm trying. I feel like the live helps me, like, spread out. People are finding me, you know? I don't know. I have a microplane. I don't need 1,000 tools. Why have a gold press also if the microplane does the same job? So I'm just gonna fry my, I already blanched these, so I just like to get a little crisp on them. I'm gonna make, put that pretty high too. Never. My favorite workout. So I have an iFit, I have a Nordic Track treadmill that comes equipped with iFit, which is like, it's basically like trainers at your fingertips. So I always, you know, use workouts from that because I pay for it yearly. But I also like on YouTube, there's a few people that I like. One of them is Glow with Joe. I like Fit by Mick. I like Caroline Gervin. Mad Fit. There's a lot of cool people on YouTube. Also, I don't know if you guys ever watched The Love is Blind, but there's a girl from there. What's her name? Raven, I think. She does Pilates exercises that are great. Like, she's super underrated, that girl. I'm also just gonna cut some mozzarella for us. Yeah, she has amazing workouts on YouTube, that girl. I am from Howard Beach, Queens, which is in New York, but I do live in New Jersey now. Me and my husband bought a house in New Jersey like 5 years ago. Them girls, they just wanna take my money. They don't want you to have nothing. Smiling back when they breathe. Thinking I'd die for you. Don't let me cry for you. Like controller. Like controller. I only have one dog and her name is Mocha. Thank you guys so much. Yeah, this actually my mother also got me this. My mother bought me the like niftiest kitchen shit because she loves QVC and you know they have the best shit on there, but I don't watch it. It's like instead of Pam spray, I have one of these. See, these are just like, I made them like kind of crispy. I like brown the garlic a little bit. You see how they have some color on them? Nothing I hate more than a dry vegetable. Nice crisp. These are done. I'm gonna cover them and let them steam in there. And I'm just gonna slice up some mozzarella and that's it. Have to just finish those french fries too. Thank you guys. Are you guys have any big plans? I mean, let's face it, I still buy Pam, guys, because when you bake, like, cupcakes and stuff, you need that, my opinion. But this is better than, like, those cooking sprays. Let me cover those. I hope your kids feel better. When I had my first kid, I was 28, and my second one I had at 33. I only had her 6 months ago. I'm gonna be 34 though in a week, guys. I'm just like, I'm aging like fine wine, okay? Okay, Google. Next song. There's a lot going on back there. It's a lot. I swear. Everything I eat just goes to my ass, guys.
Can I put a bowl out already?
So am I having more babies? Definitely not. My husband got a vasectomy. Like, when I was about to give birth, we scheduled his vasectomy. That's how much we didn't want any more kids. I'm happy with two, you know? I don't want any more. I only want as many kids as I have hands, number one. Number two, I mentally don't want more than two. I mentally can't handle them. Like, I feel like I wouldn't be a good mom with more than two kids. It's just too much. Two is perfect for me. If you have more, God bless. Like, literally, God bless. My sister has four kids. Okay, Google. Next song. Thank you. What am I doing to celebrate? I don't know. My husband will probably take me out. We usually go out like a little after my birthday before Valentine's Day because they're so close together. But I always just ask for a good meal. Like, I like to go out, eat good, drink good. That's what I like. And I always tell him, don't buy me anything. I'll just buy myself whatever I want. And I definitely don't have any problem doing that. I'm not happy all the time. I just don't show people when I'm not happy because people love to see that. People that don't love you, like that don't like you, love to see you unhappy. And I mean, Instagram, TikTok, all this shit is like a highlight reel, right? Like, I'm not gonna come on here and show you the terrible. You know, my life's chaotic. Anybody who has kids, anybody who's an adult at this point can relate. Let me break it down for you again. I feel like my family is close-knit in a sense, but we all live so far from each other that it's like kind of impossible to be like we were when we were growing up. Everyone has different lives, crazy lives. My birthday is February 1st. I'm turning 34. Yeah. You know you better watch out. Sometimes. I am making, I grilled steaks. I made green beans. I'm making a tomato and mozzarella salad. And I have french fries in the air fryer for my kids too. Oh, really? That's so cool. animal?
Come again.
Yeah. No, I'm not having any more babies, guys. Two is for sure my limit. I was one and done for years. Then, like, last year, after a few miscarriages, I'm like, wow, I actually, like, really do want another child. So we tried, and I was like, this is the last time. I'm not trying anymore after this. And then God gave us Mariella, and she was worth the wait. She's, like, literally freaking perfect. She was a perfect baby. Obviously, she has her D's, but she's a great baby. This is tomato mozzarella. I'm going to put some parsley on it. I put olive oil, salt, and some balsamic glaze. Thank you, guys. Yeah, it was like the... So I had three altogether. Yeah. The first one I had... we didn't know, like, we weren't trying, you know? Then the second time we were trying, so that was, like, worse. And the third time as well, but it doesn't matter anymore, it's over. We have Mariella. I have my Serafina, and mommy is happy, and so is daddy. My husband was meant to be a girl dad because he is the sweetest. He's a piece of bread. He literally is a piece of bread. He's meant to be a girl dad. Meant to be a girl's dad. Like, are you okay? Like, get the fuck out of here. Take a walk, bro. Okay, Google. Next song. You want five. God bless. Holy crap. God bless. Yeah, my husband's in a few videos. I mean, he's not, like, a huge social media. Like, he's barely on any of his social media. But he's, like, in and out. He's not going to be the star of the show, that's for sure. That's not my husband. Okay, Google. Next song. I was one and done for literally 4 years. That's why it took me so long to have my second. Okay. Hi, how are you? Guys, my skin's not gorgeous. TikTok puts, like, this great filter on you. I don't have, like, pimples or anything, but I have, like, discoloration. I think it's from probably, like, I just stopped tanning, guys, like, with my second kid. I've been tanning for, you don't even want to know. This is, like, my natural skin color now because I've stopped, you know, since I had my daughter. But, my skin is... destroyed from sunspot. I was one and done because my first child was she was a very hard baby. And it took me, like, at least 2 years to start feeling like myself. I suffered with postpartum, like, so bad. My husband's with them. We're gonna eat dinner soon. He's in the basement in their playroom. They're probably driving him crazy, but it's Friday. Thank you, guys. I have two kids. Listen, some people are meant for one. Some people are meant for none. That's fine. Everyone has different walks of life, you know? All right, let me cut these steaks, and then I'm going to hop off. You know what's so funny? After before my second child, I was like, I barely drank. Not that I drink so much now, probably like once a week, twice a week. But before my second, if I drank four times a year, it was a lot. Then I had a second kid and I'm like, is it 5 o'clock yet? No, I haven't had wine in a while. So I told my husband to pick me up a bottle while I was out. I just had to buy a new microwave. my microwave, like, just started making this weird noise, and my husband, like, didn't like the smell of it, so he's like, I'm fucking throwing it out. He's like the fire marshal, okay? So he just went to Lowe's and bought us a new microwave. I'm gonna just cut these steaks, and then we're gonna eat. Okay, Google, pause. Nice and pink. Just like I like it. I like the little fat bite. That's the mommy snack. Mmm. Delicious. Like, you see how that's purple? That's how we like our steak. I will not eat overcooked steak. It's just not my jam, guys, okay? I just cooked it in butter. I cooked it in butter, like, 3 minutes each side, really high heat. If you like raw meat, like, 3 minutes each side. I also put fresh garlic, thyme, and fresh rosemary, and I, like, basted it. Thank you, guys. You too.
Babe, dinner's done.
I wish someone would come cook dinner for me. My husband's actually a pretty good cook. I feel like he did get better since I came around. I'm not gonna toot my own horn. Maybe he learned a few things. But he could definitely whip up. Like, I wouldn't be angry to eat his food. It's actually pretty good. He's great on the barbecue too. Great on the barbecue. Get to work out like 20 minutes to a half hour. That's really all I got. Yes, my darling. You could shut it now, baby. Thank you. I made french fries.
What else did you
do? I made steak, I made tomato and mozzarella. And I made whip balsamic vinegar.
Hi.
You're nuts. Yeah, bring this to the table. Not like a crazy lady like you did the other day when you dropped all my chicken thighs on the floor. I can't. I just made the fries in my air fryer. I'm gonna warm salmon up for Mariella from last night with the collie mash. But, baby, if you want to make you and Serafina's plate now, and I'll do Mariella. I'm going to get off live in 2 minutes. Well, we're going to, me and Tammy are going to make everybody's plate over there so we don't have to bring all the plates.
Here, give you water.
Mariella's having leftover salmon, and she's having leftover cauliflower mash that I made yesterday. You want to just bring it to the table,
yeah,
man?
Yeah, okay.
I'm going to have to warm this up in the pan.
Air fry.
Mariella's having mashed cauli and salmon. That's not a terrible idea, babe. No. Where can I put it then? No. Put it in this pan. Let me put that in a paper plate, and then I'll use this pan real quick.
Even better idea.
Yeah, I made that last night. Those are, that's what we made last night. Smells mad good, right?
Dad,
made it nice and garlicky, yeah, for you, babe. I told you my microwave blew, so my husband had to buy me a new one, but now I have to use my daughter's leftovers in a pot. What am I? in the 1920s.
You got your water? Get some napkins, okay?
I'm gonna just put a scoop of that. Yeah, the mash would go great with those steaks, but I had it yesterday, and I really hate, if anybody knows me, I really am not a fan of leftovers. And they're good leftovers. I'm just like, ugh. I'm very weird with leftovers. Do you want a beer?
Got one.
Does she have water?
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Enjoy it, my darling. Oh, I probably shouldn't use metal on metal. Or dirt. That's why I always need new pans, because I just... I'm warming up the salmon on one side and the collie mash on the other. Hey, it works, right? What are you gonna do? I could survive without a microwave, but like, can I? I really don't think I can. Mariella has had steak before, but these have like a nice crust on them, so I'm gonna give her salmon. Yes, baby girl. Can you reach it, bub? You need my help?
I don't
watch the video
on my phone.
No, she's mad. You're pretending because you don't have a phone.
No, I do.
No, you don't.
No, a pretend
phone. Oh, a pretend phone.
She
lost the movie on it. All right, cool. Let Daddy cut you some steak, babe. Did you get forks and knives?
No, yeah.
My kids, one of them is 5 and one of them is 6 months. Mariella's food, and then I'm gonna hop off.
Mama, can I have the
and
salt?
Have dinner with my family.
Mom, can I have the salt?
The salt? Yeah. Why, you saying my food's bland?
No, the french fries.
I'm just kidding, yeah. I didn't salt the french fries, yeah. Okay. Hold it straight, Serafina Rose.
I am. Why do you stuff
in my No, I'm not having any more babies. Definitely not. So here's her salmon. Let me take that out first. And here's her cauliflower. Miss Mariella's food. All right, guys, have a great night. Thank you for coming and hanging with me. It was fun. It's just chaos now. Okay? So that's harmony. It's turning into pumpkins.